Heat affects human health in the short and in the long term. In the short term, you may feel nauseous or exhausted, or even have a heat stroke, which is a serious situation. In the long term, your blood will get thicker because of dehydration, and when it passes through the kidneys, it will injure them.
The projections for heat for the city of Athens are quite grim. The heat waves will increase in intensity, in frequency, and in the duration.